Here we presents the top 5 best electric chainsaws. Starting at number 5, Works WG309. The Works WG309 is a hybrid chainsaw that provides consumers with a 2-in-1 solution for cutting limbs and taking down small trees. While it isn't cordless like some of our top picks, it makes up for that shortfall with a powerful motor and an extension pole that allows you to cut high branches safely from the ground. The big draw of this particular electric chainsaw is the extension pole. It is light with an ergonomic handle, and the pole will extend up to 8 feet. It also rotates, which allows you to reach angles you could not get to otherwise. While there is a lot to like about the Works WG309, there are a few things we should point out. There is no chain brake on this model, although it idles down quickly once the throttle is released. There is a trigger lock, but that is the only safety feature to speak of. Alternatively, it is hard to argue with its coverable nature as you are getting 2 tools for the price of 1. Having a pole saw that transforms into a chainsaw is handy if you do a lot of landscaping. This one is simple and light enough for beginners to use. It is a light model, but one well worth a look if you don't plan on cutting trees or limbs. For more information and price, check out the product links in description. At number 4, Zombie ZCS5817. The Zombie brand is an offshoot of the American Lawnmower Company, which has been around since the late 1800s. The Zombie sector of the company focuses on chainsaws, leaf blowers, hedge trimmers and string trimmers, most of which are battery-powered, but they do offer a corded electric chainsaw that matches your search criteria. Zombie used an Oregon bar and chain on their model with a tool-less chain tensioning system and auto-lubrication system, as well. Thanks to the 13-amp motor and heavy-duty chain teeth, this chainsaw can handle the larger, tougher debris with ease. We were rather disappointed to see that this model does not have a chain brake, but it does have a safety lock button and a hand guard. While the Zombie is a good choice for several reasons, the company also produces a 58-volt variant of this electric chainsaw. It has the same design language, but with a slot in the top for the battery, which does increase the overall weight to 16 pounds. It also has a powerful brushless motor, and the battery life is surprisingly strong on this chainsaw. As much as we like this model, there are a few cons that dropped it down a notch. Like many corded models, there is no chain brake, and it is quite heavy compared to other models at 13.7 pounds. The cordless version is more expensive, but also the best cordless electric chainsaw we have tested. Halfway of my listed number 3, Sunjo SWJ800E. We really enjoyed using this pole saw from Sunjo, and think that it is an excellent tool to have lying around if you have trees on your property, even if you already have a main chainsaw for all of the heavy-duty jobs. When fully extended, the pole provides you with 15 feet of overhead reach, but you can also reach horizontally if there is a lot of dense brush in the way that is preventing you from reaching the trunk or branch. We noticed that some people seemed surprised by the weight of the machine, especially once the handle was extended, top-heavy, if you will. We would agree with that since it does require a bit more effort and balance to use the saw in the fully extended position, so if you don't have much upper body strength, you might get fatigued quickly. Trimming and sawing unwanted tree limbs by hand is time-consuming and tiresome, so if you're looking for a quicker way to get the job done without the use of a ladder, then Sunjo is the tool for you. It is ideal for pruning light limbs and small branches, but not quite tough enough to handle anything above 7 inches in diameter. Unfortunately, it won't be of much use for storm cleanup or cutting your firewood into more manageable pieces, but you can get one of the other great chainsaws we have recommended for that. Get this handy little saw for all of the small, hard-to-reach jobs. For more information and price, check out the product links in description. Coming in at number 2. Works WG303.1. This model from Works has many of the same features as the previous model, but as you can see, the guide bar is shorter and it is less expensive. For budget shoppers with smaller cutting projects, this is probably the best electric chainsaw for your needs. Works may offer affordable saws, but the lower price goes hand in hand with a shorter lifespan. Their chainsaws seem to have a limited lifespan, and finding replacement parts isn't very easy, so don't expect that you can just fix it a few years down the road if it stops running on you. Based on the research we conducted to find out just how good this saw is, we noticed that many who use it just a few times a year have problems getting it started the next season, so it might be a good idea to fire it up every now and then just as you would a gas saw. As you can see, this model isn't much different from the WG304.1. It is a bit lighter and smaller, and it offers the same features, and it can cut through wood just as well as the 18-inch model. It will drink a considerable amount of oil, but it has the same chain brake and low kickback bar found on the larger model along with the great 3-year warranty. Considering the price, you shouldn't expect this chainsaw to last for years and years, so we recommend that you take a good look at the warranty to understand when and how Works will cover you if the need arises. And number 1. Makita UC4051A. Out of all the electric chainsaws on the market, Makita offers one of the best, and their 16-inch model is ideal for trimming jobs both great and small. We can attest to that, because we use it on a regular basis, and are quite pleased with the performance. The guide bar is 16 inches long, and the chain rotates at a speedy 2900 FPM, allowing you to cut wide pieces of wood quickly. Quick for an electric chainsaw, that is, because we all know that it won't cut nearly as fast as a gas-powered machine. Having tried so many electric chainsaws, we all agree that this model from Makita is the best in the electric category. The overall performance and cutting power are impressive for an electric model, although we can see that the design of the oil system does seem to be flawed on some models. Some users have reported leaking. Thanks to Makita's 30-day trial period, however, it shouldn't be a problem to replace the product should you run into this problem early on. Overall, we feel this one is an excellent choice for beginners thanks to features like its tool-less system, built-in limiter, and an ample amount of power. I have included these product link in the description. You can check out this link for more information and latest price. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button. Share with your friends. And be sure to subscribe.